Did you ever face a difficult situation where you could not continue what you were doing? Were you insulted anytime or needed sharp mind? Let me share you a simple yoga technique to practice. Can we develop this kind of creativity and sharp mind? I will share with you three yoga tips. Your mind becomes calmer and sharper.